Good morning, evening, and possibly night, beautiful humans. It's Nick the Swahili, and today it's gonna be our 7th episode in Prey single player campaign Let's Play series. Now we just retrieved the new socket, non-broken ones. Gotta implement that real quick. Put it in. Let's see. Right about here. Boom, we left.
Good. Now we're safer until a rescue comes. Take some food and drink water. Here, I open freezer now, like I promised. Lots of dead puppets and supplies.
Fire.
Go in. Take whatever you want. Only leave puppets for me.
Oh, something's happening there.
Are you awake, am you? Frozen dead, maybe? I take puppets' toy screen. I see all the names in the list. Your name, too. Means you listen from now on. I know who you are. M.U. Son of William U. William. Transtar. Always playing with lives. Now, maybe I watch these beasts eat you. Like you tried to feed me to them. Or, cold kills you first. Make you into a frozen puppet.
I don't know why you won't pick up. I hope you're safe. If things get bad, I'll jettison a data vault and spacewalk along the hull. Come to the fitness center and bang on the window by the pool. You should feel the vibration. And Abby, please don't take any chances, all right? Be safe.
Ridiculous. This shit, come on.
From recycling Transtar chunk. Wanted to share knowledge with you.
How the hell did we get over? What? I don't understand, bro. You have something else.
Oh.
Just die. Just die. Thank you. Didn't even die. Crazy. No way, bro. I was. He doesn't even have health. There's no health bar. Jesus Christ. Save or something. This is crazy.
My ahead. Vital signs critical.
Stupid, bruh. Like, how am I already dead? We just got here. We just spawned. Like, oh my god, I'm so close to killing it, bro. It's ridiculous. It sucks. Should have had him dead and been moving on. You know? Why is this window so special, huh? What's so special about this window? Love to know. Anything I can do out here? Not really.
If you're here, then Abby didn't make it, did she?
Bruh, it's ridiculous.
I can help. I know you need to
come on, man.
I voice locked it, but I have the override that bypasses the random word input.
Like, where does that go?
Set your transcribe to record. Alex.
I'm gonna kill. Guys, drunk, like, not even fair.
I think he's the one that killed Abby. If you can, make sure he doesn't get off the station. I'll see what else I can do to help from out here. As long as I can.
Where I'm going now? That was the imposter cook. I'm so confused. Well, show it all that, man. Oh my goodness, this game. Trying to get me killed, like, come on, bro. I don't even have, like, a... type of house. I think we just run in and hope. It's deep storage? Yeah. Where it gets dangerous, man. Dude, this game is something else, bro. Actually crazy. Like, what are you supposed to do, man? Like, bro, I don't even get to go anywhere, I'm already dying. And there's people just waiting for me. Like, what? They were murdered, I suppose. Hello, losers.
Obstruction detected. Please pay attention to the
debris. Donkus. I understand how. Okay, we gotta see.
Voice identification required.
Alex.
Access denied. Voice not recognized.
What even, bro? How are you supposed to... I don't understand, bro. I hate it. Come on, bro.
I don't know why you won't pick up. I hope you're safe. If things get bad, I'll jettison a data vault and spacewalk along the hull. Come to the fitness center and bang on the window by the pool. I should feel the vibration. And Abby, please don't take any chances, all right? I... be safe.
Compass.
Said it was all right. Even helped me.
Are you scaring this show? You sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AP conversation, Skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
This is stupid, dude. There's just two guys waiting for the murder one. Three. Like, what's to do, bruh? Dumb. Complicated, man. Can't just be simple. Can't just really would. That's the only reason everything goes up, you know? It's like...
So I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes. Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this.
What?
What? Exactly. What?
You're this is ridiculous, bro. I don't understand. How I get through this stupid door, bro. Why is this so complicated? Doing stuff like... Ridiculous. Alright. Like, bruh. Understand why can't just be simple, man. Like, I'm over here struggling. I figured this when there's just nothing. It's like understand, bro. Like, what I'm posting. That's ridiculous. Yeah, Thank you, Jesus. Why is this so hard to get through, man? Dig this. Dig it. Just dig it.
Repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime.
Girl, why? Just let me leave. I don't want to fight. I just want to leave. Just let me leave. I don't want to fight you. Yes, I gotta fight you. Brian's got his shit on Allen already. Bitch, yeah, how you like that? You like them explosive canisters, huh? How you like the... Oh. Oh. Okay. This is where it gets rough, man. This is where it gets rough. Well, you see... I'm trying to get this. Like, damn, bruh. Can't even kill the imposter. Bruh, you're some noob. Oh, I don't really wanna do this, man.
Open a 9 in my brain. I see a horizon filled with teeth. It is coming closer.
Bruh, this is crazy, man.
Maybe it is what you see. I'm hungry. I'm always hungry. I will wait, and you will come out. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go.
The fuck, man. Boom, boom, boom. Blow up. Yeah. Oh. I think it's time for us to call it because it's getting crazy. What's going on? We're gonna save. But, yeah, it's gonna conclude our 7th episode in series. But if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you'll see an 8th episode of the series from where we have left off. But, as always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you. Zoom!